In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait! Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here? Guess this leads to the castle.
Door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Come on, Papa. We must do something quick.
Yeah.
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
When you're whining, we're almost there.
Where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Long, long ago.
Oh no! They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense.
What's left? From your entire village?
All that's left?